We're about to shoot our first collab of Christmas. Everyone's excited, everyone's stressed. I'm peeing a little, here's a hint. Ta-da! He's with James Charles, now he's upstairs getting ready. I do my makeup in 5 minutes, but I imagine he has a little bit more technique, so I think he's gonna take longer.
All right, so today we are shooting our first collab of Christmas, and I've had like a break. So everyone's like, first of all, the whole mental break thing has been so weird because my mom on her birthday like saw something on TV that was like, Lilly Singh takes a break because of mental issues, and my mom's like freaking out. But I wasn't expecting the media to latch onto it like they did, but I shouldn't be surprised, and I'm not mad, I'm not upset. I've really been working on myself during this break. I've been writing a lot more for myself, not for like work. I've been sleeping earlier, I've been meditating, I've been thinking, and I've been thinking a lot about creation. And what about it stressed me out before my break? It was being creative on demand, not having fun during shoots, racing against the clock, and not being completely proud of the product. So for today's shoot, I really want to have fun. I want to have good energy, and I want to like look at the monitor while we're creating and be like, this is what I envisioned and it's coming to life. And then I want to have gratitude in that moment, because I think having a brain baby and seeing it come to life is something I've always been very grateful to have the opportunity to do. And I think I lost part of that, admittedly. Like, I lost that in the chaos of my life. And so I want to bring that gratitude back for today's shoot. Let's do it.
Woke up in shoes. Oh my God, I'm a queen. I'm so young, I can't believe I'm a millionaire at 19.
So I'm writing James's parts and my parts, and I'm really trying to get into like James's voice. So I've been stalking him for hours. Like, what are his catchphrases? Hello, sister, use code James for 10% off. Got the all in there, got not with that attitude. So I feel like I've put his personality in here pretty well. Mentioned Kylie collab, mentioned his age, mentioned the palette. What up, my sister? What up, my sister? Big ups, my sister. We up, my sister. And then I'm just making fun of myself and lowering my self-esteem. Let's go record!
So I'm recording a sample song for James so he can record his parts. He's gonna sing. I can't sing. So I'm sending it to him for timing. And hopefully he's the only person in the world that's ever gonna hear it. Let go.
Hello, my boobs are big. Okay, this is the thing!
I woke up James Charles. I'm a millionaire at 19.
DMs. Palette. All these boys in my DMs. Holy crap, that's my palette.
Sister, 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 I'm that sister!
Woo! Well, I'm finally found Lilly Singh and I. I can have a long, I can have a long.
I woke up in James Charles' body. Somehow this is turning to Freaky Friday. But we got no choice but to turn this ish sideways. I can't believe that it's Freaky Friday.
We're in his house. I brought 100 people. Look at all of the 100 people that are in his house right now. We are shooting a parody to Freaky Friday.
It's from Home Bargain?
I did, yeah.
Your personal collection?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have like a bunch though.
That's what I thought. Don't you have like spiky ones?
Of course.
They were just like, no.
Only on one?
No, but just, we're not shooting yet, bro. My God. Oh, yeah, take your shirt off.
No, you're supposed to do that when your hands are tied together.
HR! It's Lil Dicky in his body, so yeah. He's acting brand new. So even though he's Chris Brown, he's like super excited to be Chris Brown. Okay. So that's how you are. I'm inside of you.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah, so all of this, this house, the makeup is like really exciting to you. Action!
Yeah, you're a really good director, which is great because I can't act.
No, like, you can.
No, I really can't. Like, all my videos are so, like, like, right there in the moment. It's like, it's only me. So, like, working with your full team is so cool. They're all, like, really professional.
Oh,
just, like,
thanks.
Really nice.
Yeah, I,
feel like
I beat them.
Care of.
I hit them.
That's good.
So, what do you like the song? What do you think about the lyrics, all the things?
Literally so good. When you sent it to me, I was, like, listening to it over and over, and I was like, this is kind of a bop. I've literally been singing, I woke up in James.
But he can actually sing. So, this is the actual thing. My hope was that he would record the song before we shot it, but it ended up being that we're listening to the version where I'm singing. So, these poor people are just listening to my horrible singing. This whole shoot, but I'm literally like, I'm that sister!
I'm
that takes an hour from doing makeup in the morning. That's fast.
That's nothing.
That's nothing?
That's nothing.
You have to wake up 2 hours in advance. You see? No.
Yeah,
I untangled my ratchet hair, I'm like, no. For me, 20 minute max.
And it's
well, well, that's why we loved it.
A lot of times, like, I will never go to like a meeting in full glam. Ever.
In full glam?
Ever. Like, I
well, this is not full glam.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, this is full glam, so you wouldn't go like this to a meeting?
Oh, absolutely not.
Okay.
Never. You'll only catch me in makeup for like a video shoot if I'm filming or like.
Okay, so like on your regs every day, you're just like chill.
Oh, it's completely normal.
Oh!
Yeah.
Okay, that's chill. Yeah. Okay, cool.
I don't have time for that. It's okay, it's going really good and fresh so far. I think you guys are gonna really like it.
So good and fresh. What is it? So
good, so fresh. Well, it's just really good and fresh. That's what I was saying. You can say really good and simultaneously fresh, good and also fresh. Good and fresh and funky. Good, fresh, funky, and fast. Going very smoothly.
How do you talk so fast? I thought I talked fast.
I don't know.
Everyone says I talk fast. But you know what? I can talk fast in ratchet language. And you can talk fast in like a fabulous person.
Yeah.
So like if you say fabulous, I could like translate it to boomer ratchet.
That's fun.
We should do a video about that.
Oh god, I'm scared. Sounds like a scandal.
Because you'd be like, that is so fabulous. I'd be like, make up yourself! You know what I mean? Like that would be the translation.
It was
so good.
I don't know what's happened. I understand how he just
around. So when you're here, you're
thinking of like bowl, like a bowl.
Right? Yeah, with a bowl. So you grab it. There it is.
Yeah.
So we got the shot where if James is actually me, I would definitely hit on his brother. So
people are convinced that Ian is my closeted boyfriend and that this is all.
We just did a 23andMe and we can confirm. We can confirm they're brothers.
Can't wait for the rumors to start. Thanks, Lily. That is literally a wrap on an entire music video shoot. We just did that in like 2 hours total. Lily and her entire team were so fast, so amazing to work with. Like, not just saying this because I don't want the vlog. This was such an incredible experience, and I am so grateful that Lily asked me to do this. You guys, she put so much work into this music video, literally, and including she wrote the lyrics as well. And I want to make it very, very clear. It would be an honor for me to be switched into Lily's body, despite what some of the lyrics said. But I had so much fun. I definitely want to do videos with her in the future, and I hope you guys all enjoyed it too. Go check out Lily. Subscribe to her. Subscribe to me. I'm kind of fun and fresh, and I really hope you guys enjoy the finished product.
My eyebrows are uneven, come on. I can't do a smoky, yeah, but
Lo, can you look at the vanity?
Okay.
How happy?
Cool.
Okay,
oh
we
my God.
Was a cover girl. What the F?
Good job, everyone. That's a wrap on the first collab of Christmas. Woo! 11 more to go.
It's also not a wrap on this one. It's also not true. There's still so much more to be shot.
That's a wrap on Lily.
It's a wrap for today.
No, it's not.
Okay, we're back. It was freaking fun. Like, it was fun. It was still quick because I wanted to make sure that we were respectful of James's time. But, like, there were so many shots where I was like, this looks so good. And this is so funny. And I'm enjoying directing this. And just really taking a deep breath and being able to create this at a pace that I could actually, like, experience and not just fly by was so nice. I remember what it feels like to create for fun. Oh my God, I feel so alive. But this is obviously like, I don't know, I haven't made any decisions about my official return. Because obviously 12 Collabs of Christmas is not like, it's a special series. It doesn't follow any upload pattern that my channel usually follows. I haven't made any decisions about the new year, but I'm really like, just playing around with the idea that I want to take a bit more time on my videos and make sure I can feel them and be proud of them and have visions and make them come to life. Not just like put out stuff because like YouTube's algorithm is gonna hate me otherwise. Sentimental still, Lily. I had so much fun. Ah!
I woke up in James' house.